Mayura, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto her, so long as you both shall live?
Yep, you got a bet on it.
Kaushalya, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him, so long as you both shall live? I, Mayura, take you, Kaushalya.
I, Mayura, take you, Kaushalya.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To
have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
Kaushalya, you will please repeat after me. I, Kaushalya, take you, Mayura.
I, Kaushalya, take you, Mayura.
To be my wedded husband. I, by virtue of the authority vested in me as a district judge of the 18th Judicial District, Sedgwick County, Kansas, pronounce you husband and wife. You make a shabai. Congratulations.
When tomorrow comes, I'll be on my own, feeling frightened of the things that I don't know. When tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky, and in the dark I found a star.
My name is Irshan, and I'm one of my riffs. First of all, I would like to wish a bride and groom on their special day. Talking about Mayura, actually, I met this person back in Malaysia. Where we both transferred from. We have been going to the same university for like 2.5 years. And so, unfortunately, I can't share most of the story with you because I don't want you seem to get beaten up today. Have to go home. So, anyone want to know anything, just I am, you know, they can appreciate me now. So, I'm not going to do a long speech today. And on behalf of Pride and Groom, I would like to thank you all who's over here for sharing the unique event with us. And I wish the Pride and Groom best of luck for their future. And may both of you raise lots of children. You know? Thank you guys.
Stop it.
You're my flashlight.